Hi everyone, I am Shahan Laik. Today in this video, I will give you this picture. Can you diagnose what disease it is? Basically, you can see the picture A where a urine sample has turned into black color. So which disease? Can you guess? Okay, let me see the second picture. The second picture is of the ear. You can look into the pinna of the ear. It is blackish coloration. And if you look at the third picture, that is of the eye, you can see the black coloration, black spots on the sides of the cornea. And number four is actually blackish coloration and arthritic joint swelling. So which disease it is? This disease is actually alkaptonuria, where the urine samples turn into black. Now, why this occurs? Due to accumulation of homogentisic acid. Now, you remember why it is occurring? Because there is a transmission known as phenylalanine, which is converted into tyrosine, but here it is not converted. So, a lot of phenylalanine is accumulated and tyrosine is broken down. And this led to formation of a acid known as homogentisic acid, and this accumulate in different portion of our body, like ears, like eyes, so basically in the cartilage and joints. So in joints it produce ochronosis joint, and in ears and eyes it also produce ochronosis. Ochronosis means the blackish coloration, the deposition of the black pigment. And the urine, when you keep the urine sample, after some time it turns black. All these are happening due to accumulation of homogentisic acid. And what is the name of the disease? Alkaptonuria. What is the name of the disease? Alkaptonuria. So this is the end of this video. If you like this video, make a thumbs up and please subscribe this channel. If you don't subscribe this channel, then our motivation drops. We cannot make many videos. More you help us, more you support us by subscribing. It is free. See, our videos are completely free. There are more than 400 I think videos are there which are completely free, and all these are here for helping the MBBS students. So please support us and help us. Thank you so much, and please subscribe. Write down in the comment section below if you want to write any comments. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye bye.